Use headphones for best experience. This is going to be another shipping forecast video, and again I'm sitting in a boathouse in the Swedish archipelago, but this video is going to be about the North Sea, Atlantic Sea, this area around the British Isles, and it's a forecast from, I'm not completely sure, I found it on YouTube, but it's, I think it's from August 2017 or something. So, now, the shipping forecast at 0015, Tuesday, the 1st of August. The general synopsis at 1800. Low northwest Merlin 1002, losing its identity by 1800 Tuesday. New high expected Biscay 1019 by the same time. The area forecast for the next 24 hours. Viking, North Utsira, South Utsira. Southerly or southwesterly 4 or 5, occasionally 6 at first in North Utsira. Thundery showers, good, occasionally moderate. Forties, Cromarty, 4th, Tyne, Dogger, 4 or 5. Increasing 3 at times. Showers, thunder for a time. Good, occasionally moderate. Fisher and German bite. South or southwest 4 or 5, decreasing 3 for a time. Showers, good, occasionally moderate. Amber, Thames, releasing fire at times. Showers, thundery for a time in Humber, becoming fair later. Good, occasionally moderate. Westerly 4 or 5, occasionally 6 in north, becoming variable 3 at times in south, mainly fair. Westerly 3 or 4, occasionally 5 in north and west. Showers, good. Biscay, variable 3 or 4, occasionally northerly 5 in east, and southerly 5 later in north. Thundery showers in the southeast, otherwise fair. Good. Occasionally moderate in the southeast. Southeast Trafalgar, northerly or northwesterly 5 or 6, fair, good. Northwest Trafalgar and south east Fitzroy, variable 3 or 4, showers, good, occasionally moderate. West Fitzroy and Seoul, westerly 3 or 4, backing southerly or southwesterly 5 to 7, perhaps gale 8 later. Showers, then rain later. Good. Becoming moderate or poor later. body fastnet and Irish sea. South westerly 4 or 5, increasing 6 at times. Then backing southerly 6 or 7 later in west fastnet. Thundery showers, good. Occasionally moderate. Shannon, westerly 3 or 4, backing southeasterly 5 to 7, perhaps gale 8 later in south. Showers, then rain later. Good. Occasionally pour later. Rockall, Malin, and southeast Hebrides. Cyclonic 3 or 4, increasing 5 at times. Showers, occasionally thundery. Good. Occasionally moderate. Northwest Hebrides and Bale. Easterly 4 or 5, showers, good. Occasionally poor at first. Fair Isle, showers, fog patches at first, moderate or good, occasionally very poor at first. Easterly 3 or 4, occasionally 5 in north and west. Showers and fog patches at first. Moderate or good. Occasionally very poor at first. Southeast Iceland, northeasterly 4 or 5, occasionally 6 at first. Showers, good. Occasionally moderate. coastal stations for 2300. Rising more slowly. Stornoway, southwest 1, 27 miles, 1004, rising more slowly. Rising more slowly. Sandetti Light Vessel Automatic. Southwest 5, 11 miles, 1014, rising slowly. Automatic. Southwest 3, 11 miles, 1014. Now St. Catherine's Point automatic, southwest by west for 1014, rising more slowly. Jersey, west, northwest to 13 miles, 1015, rising slowly. Channel light vessel automatic, southwest for 11 miles, 1014, rising more slowly. Silly automatic. West by west, 3, 8 miles, 1013, rising more slowly. Milford Haven, southwest to 19 miles, 1011, rising slowly. Abbeport, southwest 3, 16 miles, 1011, rising more slowly. Valley, south by west, 5, 16 miles, 1009. Rising slowly. Liverpool Crosby, south by west, 4, 27 miles, 1010. Rising slowly. Valencia, south to 16 miles, 1010, rising slowly. Ronald's Way, southwest 4, 11 miles, 1008, rising more slowly. Malinhead, west by south for 19 miles, 1005, rising slowly. Macrihanish automatic, southeast to 16 miles, 1005, rising more slowly. Shore waters at Great Britain and Northern Ireland, valid for the following 24 hours. On Monday, the 31st of July. General situation, area of low pressure will remain slow moving to the west of northern Scotland, but will slowly fade. A brief range of high pressure will move across the United Kingdom from the southwest on Tuesday. Four frontal systems follow north-eastwards across the country on Wednesday. Cape Wrath to Rattray Head, including the Orkney Islands. Cyclonic, mainly southwest, 3 or 4, occasionally 5 later. Showers. For a time later. Good. Occasionally moderate. Rattray Head to Berwick upon Tweed. Southerly or southwesterly, 3 or 4, occasionally 5 in north, becoming variable 2 at times in south. Showers, thundery for a time later. Good. Occasionally moderate. Berwick upon Tweed to Whitby. South or south. southwest, 3 or 4, increasing 5 times. Showers, thundery for a time later. Good. Occasionally moderate. Southerly or southwesterly, 3 or 4, increasing 5 at times. Showers becoming fair later. Westerly or southwesterly, 3 or 4, occasionally 5 later. Fair. Good. Selsey Bill to Lyme Regis. Southwest, 4 or 5, occasionally 3 at first, then increasing 6 for a time later. Mainly fair. To Land's End, including the Isles of Scilly. Southwest, 3 or 4, increasing 5 times. Mainly fair. David's Head to Great Orm Head. Including using St. George's Channel. Southerly or southwesterly 4 or 5. Occasionally 3 at first. Increasing 6. At times later in north. Showers. Thundery for a time, becoming fair later. Good. Occasionally moderate. Great warm head to Mull of Galloway. Occasionally 3 at first. Increasing 6 times later. Showers. Thundery for a time. Becoming fair later. Good. Occasionally moderate. Southwest, 3 or 4, increasing 5 times. Showers. Good. Loch Foyle to Carlingford Loch, south or southwest, 3 or 4. Increasing 5 at times, then becoming variable, 3 or less later. Shower. Thundery for a time, becoming fair later. Good. Occasionally moderate. Mull of Galloway to Mull of Kintyre, including the Firth of Clyde and the North Channel. Southerly or southwesterly, 3 or 4, increasing 5 times, then becoming variable, 3 or less later. Showers, thundering for a time. Becoming fair later. Good. Occasionally moderate. Mull of Kintyre to Ardnamurchan Point. South or southwest, 3 or 4, increasing 5. Time. laundry, showers, good, occasionally moderate. Latin American point to Cape Wrath, south or southwest, becoming a variable for a time, 3 or 4, thundery shower. Good, occasionally moderate. Shetland Isles, variable 3 or less, increasing 4 times. Showers, good. Occasionally poor at first. And that completes the shipping bulletin. Hope you enjoyed this video and that you found it relaxing. So, sleep well. See you soon.